What's your business here?
Nothing.
I see. Nevertheless, perhaps you smell great. We've tried. I don't know if they asked us as strangers, but we've run ourselves thin. Do you think you're up to help? So you'll help. I thought you have to go till I know some of the inner workings of the vault. I bid you good luck, and we pray for your success. Your courage inspires Thanos.
Things that so expressive.
Thank you.
at this.
For years to come. The people of Thanos will remember your contribution for years to come. The people of Thanos have everlasting gratitude, soldier.
It's a great feat what you've accomplished. The Dwarven defense system was thought to be impeccable. We need to rethink our security.
Jesus Christ. Whoa! Okay, there's no portal. This island. Wait, no, this is one. What's this thing? Okay, they got quests for all levels. Holy crap. Man, I'm nearing the end of my conclusion. Farewell. The hell? Oh, shoot. I was wondering what that was. Get me some water. Hey. Hey. actually heard of DC before. Though I've never actually gotten to get to it. Partially because I was over 40. So yeah, you could imagine how that would have went. About this door, they see it's all they see it's all the way over there. Actually, to be fair, it's easier than just having to climb up. So.
You want to get to the Zen? That'll cost you everything you own, all of your emeralds and your silly little armor and trinkets.
Thorsten, finally. I've been looking all over for you. What are you doing here?
Did it just close on him? Oh, never mind.
No idea who you are, but you better pay up.
Why are you talking like that? And what do you mean?
This is my game, darling.
You there, small nose. Don't you win folks love helping? He's normally nothing like this. He doesn't try to rob people. And he certainly doesn't talk like that crazy old. See that tower up there? That crazy.
My girlfriend, silly man.
I don't care what you do to him. Just make sure he likes it.
Wizard ahead.
You there. Yes, you, with the little silly soldier outfit.
I've killed the corruptor of worlds. I've killed Bob's reincarnation. I've killed a giant worm. I've killed a good thing.
There you are. I know why you're here, and I promise it won't get love for you, darling.
A wither.
I didn't know about those caves. You silly old goose. I'll make you suffer. And now your little mind is mine. Trapped in an illusion for all time. You go mad trying to figure out what is real and what is not in your mind.
I've also sound count. So I've count this puzzles. And also I'm from Fool. So good luck. Good luck with that, man, bro. Okay.
Huh?
The run was that short? Damn. Let me know if you got like 1 million health. Got 1 million health. I can like slam you to death.
You're here. Well, I guess you've got me. Oh, I hated when people make me give up. Telling you the truth, this style offended me anyway. Asking people to give. Well, there's no need to raise your fists, darling. I'm not going to fight you like some common ogre. Here, let me get the gun. With it, you can bring his free will right back to his old, unfashionable self.
Yeah. Is he gonna betray me? If so,
any old Voldemort too much. I guess you won't be saving him after all. It's not like you could jump in there. That's my trap.
If it leads to a final boss, then thank you. Outfit. Oh hell yeah!
Thank you.
go. Thank you. I see what I did wrong.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, why didn't I think of that? This is for me, but this is the place for me. And it's got a trademark it. Damn. Now that's people coming up. This one's long overdue. Everything else looks like poor stuff. That feels like it's worse. Give like good leggings? No? Then we still have a problem. Such item. I'm already halfway, so I guess I'll just do that. Least expensive. one tier attack speed. Like, that's a lot of...
Thank you.
some rich stuff. It really is a paradox.
Thank you.
I do capitalism? Orcas Island. Okay, I might have to go to them. Let's start simple. Level 85. Level 25. Level 60, level 50. 20, 20, 20, 15. 90. 55, 75. 90. Now that makes sense. 95.
Get a Batizu Monk over here. You're good doing that, right? Fetching things and people.
At least I didn't voice clip you over. Or even worse. That. You're welcome.
You're trying to kill me, aren't you? What? Can't take hearing that these jingles are going to bounce any second now. I haven't got a weapon. What are you expecting me to rush off and get into rock?
Kill them! Kill them now!
And get me out of here! You got me into this mess. Now get me out!
No one tells me anything!
The brochure didn't mention earthquakes. You didn't tell me either. What was I expecting from a human, and I'm not a carrot. You better get me out of
here. Machines. So, that's one thing.
House? Hobgoblins. Hobgoblins! There's a hobgoblin! Kill them!
Are you trying to seduce me? Hey, yo, get out of here.
No, pull me up. I'm stuck. But easy on a gun.
Smoky. Nah, this is MF2.
Great. I'm so happy already. See, I'm probably at home already. I should have expected you to have some concern, since you're supposed to be wanting to rescue me.
Down there, you.
When I said you were reckless, I was hoping that maybe you'd keep that side of yourself away from other people. At least, really, at the time now. So, look, silver linings.
Right now.
Stay away from this freak.
I cast the bad luck spell. I'm gonna do shit.
Open straight hole to the bottom. I was just speaking to Gamma about your dirt poor imitation of their job. You ought to be ashamed.
I will say, there are many lost around the.
Anyway, give me the coats. Monks here are going to provide me some hospitality and guide me out of these wretched cannon walls. This is goodbye then, human. I won't be missed.
He did not really guide himself here, did he?
Dang it.
Let this be a lesson to you, Selk. You cannot lie to those who know. Let this be a lesson to you, Selok. You cannot lie to those who see Wisawit. Now, show your gratitude to this kind human.
Sympathetic, but if they deserve it, they deserve it. But I like doing things that are morally good. Like that quest where a man was stealing a bike for his father. A bike for his father. That's his father. His father doesn't deserve to suffer. He doesn't deserve to get killed. But Zero?
Forget about that. Boy, four of us. You must go. Just, make sure not to mention us by name.
Emergency break time, you gerbils! Everyone come and meet me by the entrance! Now! Alright, you lot better listen bloody carefully. An explosion has been reported in the mines. You all know you now. Which one of you blokes will be willing to?
It.
Right then. I guess that leaves you, young lad. Very good. Come on then. Let me introduce you to our little feathered mascot. Me? You see, whenever we... Let me just... Wait. Listen up, lad. Take this toothpick I've been chewing on. I need you to pick the cage's lock. It's, little, lad. Let it do the trick. Start? Good. Now hurry up. Doing just fine, man. Almost there.
Look at the detail on this.
Right then, lad. It's time to begin the... Oh, bloody hell. I think she likes you. Anyway, do what you please. I'll be waiting by the elevator in the mine shaft.
Come on, buddy. Oh, he's actually walking this time instead of disappearing. Now you're the one.
Right then, lad. I suppose you might want to know more about this job. As I said before,
locked when unknown explosions occur in the mines. That's usually a sign that something bad happened. Most of the time, a awfully putrid gas appears. This is where a canary comes in. Once she verifies that a gas is present, we decide. I presume you met David and his group.
It's already big enough, no need more food.
Where the hell even are they? Did I not tell them to? We'll use the elevator behind me to get down into the mines. Just let me pull this here lever. Bloody contraption working! Work, goddammit! David, you'll need my... for you now, then. Go into the mine shaft, following the rails behind me. You'll be able to summon a mine crawler.
What the...
Okay.
Thank you.
it's gonna be another one like Hollow Serenity. If so, I got the perfect song for this. We got... let's go.
Thank you.
it takes is just a few clicks and I got the answer. I like the exit.
my interview. I am but a mysterious, so to no need to think. Moments like these are cherished. Savor the moment with me. Would you like to die?
It must be known. Tell you what, consider yourself a part-time deceit.